friends did not survive the attack. Thank you for assisting. I was certain to meet my end here as well.
Are you okay?
Physically, the damage is minor. But I am registering sadness and anger at the loss of my friends. It may sound strange coming from a robot, but they were my family. Again, I thank you for your efforts. I know they would have thanked you as well.
What kind of robot are you?
I am heavily modified, but at my core, I am an Assaultron. My name is Ada. This was the third time we've been attacked by robots like these. Even with the weapon and detection upgrades Jackson gave me, I was unable to defend them.
Who's Jackson?
Jackson was the leader of this caravan. He had a great mind for technology. In many ways, he is my creator. He installed all my current upgrades. Unfortunately, they were not enough to protect them from the robots.
Tell me about these robots.
They roam the Commonwealth and claim to be restoring order. We've seen them fighting raiders, but they've also attacked innocents, settlers, merchants, and caravans like ours. We knew we ran the risk of encountering more of these hostile robots if we stayed in the Commonwealth. If only we had made the decision to leave.
You couldn't have known something like this would happen.
The probability of attack was high. I should have forced our departure. In recompense, I will seek justice for my friends and stop these robots from causing further harm. It's time to uncover the source and confront their leader, the Mechanist.
Who's the Mechanist?
The only information I have comes from the iBot broadcasts. The false claims of peace and justice. The only certainty is that these robots bring only death. You have shown willingness to aid others. I ask that you please assist me in stopping this Mechanist. In return, I can give you the schematics to build your own robot workbench, so you have additional resources in this undertaking.
You want revenge, don't you?
I admit my goal is twofold. Stopping the Mechanist both protects the Commonwealth and allows me to avenge my fallen friends. I won't rest until I see this threat dissolved. I owe it to them. Now, we last saw a group of the Mechanist robots at the General Atomics factory. You may find information there that will lead us to the Mechanist. I will follow and assist with your permission.
Yeah. Let's go, Ada.
General Atomics has valuable salvage. Chances are high the robots are still there. Spare parts, you be sure and let me know.
up, asshole.
Remind you of brighter days, ma'am?
Sweet.
Caravan or raider?
I'm here on my own.
Freelance, huh? All right. Come on in, but no gunfire. Market's open. You can do as much trading as you like.
There we go. Hey, pal.
Hi, I'm Meg. Me new to the Hill? For 10 caps, I can give you the tour. Nobody knows a place like me.
Any chance I can get it for free?
Fine. The market's in the back, bar's in the corner, and the outhouse is over the wall. Bye.
Hey, you look a little pale. I should probably check your temperature.
You sure you know what you're doing, Kay? Aren't you the Brahmin vet?
Hey there.
Load a little heavy there? I'll buy anything you don't need and sell everything you do.
I'll take a look, sure.
You may have to dig a little, but I got some choice stuff in there.
If you need a moment to compose yourself, this appears to be the perfect place.
You there. We need to have a conversation.
You've got my attention.
I'm always looking for people who know how to handle themselves in dangerous situations. From what I hear, you may fit the bill.
I don't mind danger. So long as I get paid well enough.
You will be well paid. I can promise you that. By the way, I'm Edward Deegan. You'll mostly be working for me. But you'll need to talk to my boss first. His name is Jack Cabot. He likes to personally interview everyone I hire. He's careful like that. Come down to Cabot House in Beacon Hill and ask to talk to Jack. I'll let him know you're coming.
what we can.